Iron Mountain has built its global reputation on service, security, and trust. As an industry leader in information and records management services, they operate more than 1,000 facilities in 35 countries, providing storage and protection for 140,000 customers, including nearly all of the Fortune 1000 companies. Their relationship with FM Global is relatively new.
Iron Mountain has a very specialized insurance program, and so there was a lot of back and forth conversation with FM Global's underwriters, with the engineers, with the loss people to understand just exactly how the policy would respond if we ever had a loss, and what the expectations of both parties would be set up front.
At FM Global, we believe the process works more smoothly when there is shared expectations developed before the loss occurs, and we are constantly communicating throughout the entire claims process.
Early in the morning on February 27, 2010, a massive earthquake occurred off the coast of Chile. The magnitude 8.8 earthquake was the sixth largest ever recorded, causing several billion dollars in property damages. Hundreds of people were reported dead or missing, and thousands were injured. Within an hour of the initial quake, significant aftershocks were recorded and continued for several weeks.
Very early in the morning, we came here to see about the damages that we probably could have in our facilities. Well, the damages mainly were in the rackings where we have our boxes with records. And with the weight of the racks, the buildings were damaged. And the information, mainly it was protected, but the access to the information was very hard. We get in contact immediately with our corporation in the States, and they get in touch with FM Global, and immediately we have people from our areas of disaster internally and immediately from FM Global.
When the Chilean earthquake hit, we already had an understanding with our WorldReach partner of what was going to be required in order that we're able to meet all our clients' needs.
WorldReach partners are local insurance companies that are selected by FM Global to supplement and support their capabilities in countries where FM Global is not licensed to operate.
We aligned very well the targets that we have, we had at this time with FM Global and with our corporation. First target was logical, to avoid any new damage. But secondly, to rebuild the service, because our company relies in these fundamentals is the service. The clients rely on us because of the service. And to reestablish the service for us was a real big priority. We immediately rented warehouses outside. We equipped them with enough security, reestablish all the communications and the systems that we have, and we brought immediately thousands of boxes per day.
Through the collaboration of Iron Mountain's recovery team and the FM Global adjusters and engineers, Iron Mountain was up and running within days.
Remember that the earthquake affected also our clients, so they have warehouses that were collapsed, and they wanted us to bring here the records. And there was a big bank in Chile, there was a pension fund. We are talking about clients of more than 100,000 cubic feet. So we have in parallel to recover us, to bring the records here, because this is our service.
We were able to close this loss in a relatively short period of time, despite all the logistical problems and all of the physical problems we were dealing with. And I think that's a real testament to the working relationship we had between our adjusters and the local management and the folks at Iron Mountain Risk Management.
I was surprised. I was never been in a disaster like this. And for me, it was a very nice surprise because they were proactive and they suggest us, well, we are going to give you an advance of money so you can have the money, which is the blood or the water or oxygen.
The Chilean response that we had from FM Global and from our own team was so fantastic that, quite frankly, we ended up adding customers to Iron Mountain by virtue of the fact that we were back up in operation faster than our competitors. And many of our customers and many of their customers looked at us and said, wow, Iron Mountain responded and recovered faster. That's the kind of company we want to do business with.
The key was that they were here together with us. They were like being from our company. This was the kind of partnership that we built with them.
The earthquake was the first major test of the relationship between Iron Mountain and FM Global. A catastrophic loss could have taken months to settle. And for a services company who relies on security, response time, and client trust, a prolonged business interruption could have been disastrous. But with a sound plan, clear communications, and an aggressive recovery process, service was quickly restored. In this case, both organizations passed the test with flying colors. Prepare, protect, restore. The essence of FM Global's knowledge-based approach to risk management and loss prevention.